remember, I was raised in the desert, but tides kind of turn. It's easy to see a tide turn. Did I say those words? No question that the enemy has tried to spread sectarian violence. They use violence as a tool to do that. We need an energy bill that encourages consumption. Our enemies are innovative and resourceful, and so are we. They never stop thinking about new ways to harm our country and our people, and neither do we. We must never stop thinking about how best to defend our country. I'm the decider, and I decide what is best. The United States of America is engaged in a war against a extremist group of folks.
Families is where our nation finds hope, where wings take dream.
If you don't stand for anything, you don't stand for anything. If you don't stand for something, you don't stand for anything.
Fool me once. Shame on. Shame on you. If fool me, we can't get fooled again. In my speech to the nation, whatever you want to call it,
at the high school level, and find out that the literacy level of our children are appalling.
I hear there's rumors on the internets that we're going to have a draft. You're working hard to put food on your family.
I know the human being and fish can coexist peacefully.
Tribal sovereignty means that it's sovereign. You've been given sovereignty, and you're viewed as a sovereign entity. Okay. And therefore, the relationship between the federal government and tribes is one between sovereign entities.
They underestimated the compassion of our country. I think they underestimated the will and determination of the commander-in-chief, too.
Sounds like me. So is the president intelligent? And do we need a brilliant president?
Answer your question. What Texas ought to do is determine what the mission is in the state perspective. I think that the mission in education ought to be excellence in literature, math, science, and social science. If school districts want to enrich beyond that, more power to them. But at the state perspective, we ought to hone in on four subject matters and see if we can do it right. We ought to determine the cost per pupil necessary to achieve excellence in the classroom, and we ought to fund it. The funding priority of the state of Texas ought to be the school children of our state, and it has not been under the past 4 years. The state share of education has decreased to 44%. That is why we have property taxes on the rise in nearly every single school district in the state of Texas. Define the mission, determine the cost per pupil necessary to achieve the goal, and elect a governor who's willing to say that the number one funding priority of our state will be the school children of Texas.
It, but you know where it is.
What's that?
And you know that every time you hear that crashing sound, it's a life which is extinguished. It's not something you could get used to.
the supposed spirits of the dead that you're talking about are demon spirits. Fallen angel.
She can fly.